Hey guys, so I am in my new filming room. This is the first video that I filmed here, and I am so excited. I'm trying to get the lighting right. It's really sunny. The window is like right here in front of me, and when I open up the blinds, it's like too like white. So I had to close the blinds, and I'm trying to figure out the lighting and whatnot. So you'll probably see me at this angle during the daytime when I'm filming, and then the lights that I have that I usually use are actually over here in this corner, so I might be at a different angle and switch it up every once in a while. So I'm gonna keep you guys on your toes. So anyway, let me know if this lighting is okay. The second thing is, obviously, I freaking took out my weave, okay? Like, this is all my real natural hair. This is 100% Carlene coming out of my own head. And the reason why I took out my weave was because I just wanted to like feel my real hair, and I hadn't taken it out. Well, okay, that sounds gross. I hadn't taken it out like for a long period of time in about a year. So I was just doing back-to-back weaves, like take it out every few months, do a deep conditioning treatment, put it back in, and it just gave my hair a break. I know you white girls out there don't understand, and you guys are lucky because your hair just grows, but mine would not grow past like this length. And since it was in braids and all weaved up, I did not have the opportunity to mess around with it. There was no heat being used on it. The only heat was on my extension, so it had a chance to grow like a weed. And so it grew a good like 5 inches in about a year. And honestly, that's a really long, like, I mean, that's a lot for my hair. I think that's a lot for anybody's hair, but I kind of curled it a little bit so it looks, you know, a little bit wavy today. I used my Numi curl jam, but anyway, it was probably about down to here, but then I texturized it, which is, you know, it's kind of like loosens the curl, so it's not a relaxer completely. So it didn't get rid of my curl pattern. Like, I can still wear my hair really poofy and curly if I want to, but it just calmed it down a little bit and loosened the curl, so it was more manageable for me. So I texturized it, but that damaged the ends a little bit. So I cut about, you know, a half an inch off. So yeah, this is what it looks like right now. I'm not gonna dye it or anything like that. I wanted to, but I think I'm just gonna honestly leave it because I don't want to do anything more than I have to. And my hair, my natural hair, is a really pretty like reddish brown. The summer's ending, but during the summer you'll get like red natural highlights because my mom has red hair naturally and my dad had brown hair. So I think I'm just gonna leave it how it is and see where it goes. Maybe I will grow it out a lot longer and then play with color, but for now I just want it to be healthy. Obviously I want it to grow. I want it to grow. So let me know if you guys like my new hair. It's not really new because it's mine, but if you don't like it, then I can't really do anything about it except for putting clip-ins potentially in the future. So I hope you guys like it. But in the meantime, let me go ahead and show you guys my Friday favorites. Woo! So let me first off start by saying I apologize. I like fell off the Friday favorites bandwagon, and that is because I am like a psycho organizer. I've told you guys in my previous videos, when I move, it's like really stressful for me because I am a really, like, I'm a homebody. I like everything to be organized. I like to be able to come home and know that things are in their place. And when they're not in their place, it just like creates a lot of unnecessary anxiety for me. So I didn't really feel comfortable filming here until I got it ready and set up, and like I didn't have to come home and like do laundry and organize and run errands and everything like that. So that is why I haven't been filming the Friday favorites. A few videos are pre-recorded. I just haven't gotten around to editing them. So you might see my old hair in a few different videos. Oh, that's like creating a little thing. Ooh, I'll show you that one in a second. But anyway, you guys will probably see my long hair in a few upcoming videos just because those were pre-recorded videos. I did film a room tour before I moved. I filmed a few other things. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be up before this video, but maybe not. So if they're not, then just look out and know that those are pre-recorded. And the ones with this new fresh do are the new videos. So my first favorite, while it's like reflecting on my skin right here, because the window is right there, is my Motives by Lauren Ridinger palette. So Motives sent me a bunch of stuff to review, and I've absolutely been blown away with the quality of the products, but this by far this week has been my go-to palette. I've used the other palette that they gave me as well, but I really, really like this one. The shadows are just absolutely gorgeous. I showed this in my haul, but they're just absolutely beautiful. And I have been like a really big fan of this one, this one, and this one. I'll go ahead and put like the names below because I don't want to have to take them all out of their little magnetic strip. So I'll go ahead and put the names below of all the eyeshadows I've been loving this week. Absolutely recommend the Motives by Lauren Reininger eyeshadows. The next thing that I have been absolutely obsessed with, like beyond obsessed, is my Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin Bath & Body Works goodies. Oh my god, you guys have to go get this. I told this in the Bath & Body Works haul that I uploaded this week that I absolutely love the Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin lotion, and it's already gone. Like, it's only been 2 weeks. This is the only lotion I have used. I refuse to use anything different. I love the consistency of this Bath & Body Works lotions. They're paraben-free, super thick and creamy, and this one smells so good. Like, if you don't like spicy scents, then you probably won't like it, but it just smells delicious. A mixture of pumpkin and crisp apple, ginger kiss with spiced vanilla and a hint of rum. And seriously, that's what it smells like. It just smells amazing. And it smells even better once it settles into the skin. And along with that, I've been using my Bath & Body Works Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin Shea Enriched Shower Gel. As you can see, I have used this as well. I got this 2 weeks ago, and this is the only one that I have wanted to use and have used. So obviously, I'm a fan. The next thing that I have been loving this week is my Essie Bahama Mama nail polish. I'm wearing it right now. I've been wearing this ever since I picked it up. It's absolutely gorgeous, perfect transition color for fall, and it just gets me in the mood to, you know, spice things up for fall. I'm so excited. I love fall. Fall's my favorite time of the year. So, and then the last thing that I have been loving this week has got to be my Moroccan oil oil treatment for all hair types. I actually have the big one that's not for resale my friend picked up for me. She's a cosmetologist, so she was able to get this at a discount. And then I got this at Marshall's this week, and it was only $6, but it's the Spa H2O Hair Repair Seaweed Mask. And I have been slathering this on my hair and just deep conditioning it because, like I said, the texturizer kind of ruined my ends. So I've just been dealing with that and making sure that my hair is well moisturized. I've been using my heat protectant spray, but also my Moroccan oil every single night and after every single time I style it too, just to keep my ends really healthy since I cut them off. And yeah, go from there. So anyway, so that is it for my Friday favorites this week. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give this video a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to follow me on Keek, Instagram, and Twitter. Let me know if you guys like my natural hair. I'm a little self-conscious about it because, you know, I'm just so used to my, like, long hair now that, like, short hair, I feel like a little kid or something. I don't know. So let me know if you guys like it, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!